Hello everybody, today we will go to check in diameter of this river. For this we will use this item. Actually we will call this one is vernier caliper. For this instrument we can take dimension of 0.02 millimeter. Up to 300, more than 300 milli you can take. For the outer diameter we will use this two. For the check in inner diameter we will use this two. For example, like pipe inside diameter we will use this one. For this one for lock example, we will take diameter here, we will look and we can check how much the diameter. So for the diameter measure I have 2 rebar sample small pieces. This is the first one and this is the second deep one. First of all, check this one. Actually when we check in diameter, we will did not take this side and this side also this rib. We will normally take this diameter. First of all we will check a small one. I will get somewhere here diameter and I will tie it. You can see 25.4 till 25.41 here reading. And I will take another place. I will place it. I will get somewhere here. Here. I will tighten. Can see this one also 24.8. Actually this the river diameter is 25 millimeter. For the next one I will get somewhere here. I will get somewhere here diameter. I will tighten and release. You can see 31.9 92, just 92 something, and I will release it. I will get the side here. Right. How much? 32.1 16, yes, 32.5. Actually, this cable diameter size is 32 millimeter. For the measurement time, we will did not take this side and this side. Also, this weight we will measure here.